Yeah, that somebody said something bad about my play, about my players, and so I'm just going to stick up for my players. Probably said the wrong thing, but I'm not going to let people talk crap about my players. And you know, we're down, the game's over with. You don't need to insult kids that are out there trying to fight hard and do their best. And so, like I said, I probably should have chosen some different words, but I'm not going to let people take shots at our players.